Welcome to this video tutorial on how to share and export data from the TCIA data portal. Let's start on the TCIA homepage at cancerimagingarchive.net and then click the Search Data Portal button. So that I have some data in my cart to share or export, I will use a simple search to find kidney scan data. To do that, I select the kidney and CT filter options. I then click the Search Results tab and add all of this data to my cart by clicking the cart icon at the top of the Search Results table. I can now choose to share either the data in my cart, which I can see on the Cart tab, or my original search query with others. The TCIA data portal provides a URL for either my cart or my query that I can send to someone or post. I begin on the Share tab, where I see two different sharing options. I would select the Share My Cart option if I wanted to share a specific set of unchanging data. For example, if you analyzed a specific set of kidney CT scans and then published your findings about those scans, you'd want to use the Share My Cart option. Share My Query is my best choice if I wanted to include new data in my query results that is added to TCIA in the future. For example, if I just wanted a quick way to share with colleagues what kidney CT data is currently available in TCIA, it's better to use the Share My Query option. I may also want to export detailed information about this data to a CSV spreadsheet for further analysis. I do this on the Cart tab by clicking Export Spreadsheet. The CSV file is saved to my default download location and appears here in my browser. If you need more help with the TCIA data portal, refer to the Help menu, where you can find links to the Help Desk contact information, the TCIA data portal user guide and other guides, frequently asked questions, and the introductory tutorial. In this video's description are also links to other videos that explain common tasks in the TCIA data portal. Thank you.